What's up, guys? Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Did you upgrade to iOS 15 beta and try out some new features? Well, iOS 15, to tell the truth, not so surprising me. But still, there are useful tricks that worth trying. So today, we're gonna talk about live text on iOS 15 and how to use it. So Apple has shown us on WWDC, or you can find it on website. Live text can intelligently recognize information and images, and can also works in camera app and recognize words instantly. So does it work perfectly? Let's check it out. So let's launch the camera app. Here I grab a box of cable, and here's some information on it. Let's see if camera can recognize the text. On the bottom right, we got a text symbol. Tap it, and wow, it catches the text here. So we can select all, or just select part of them, like we usually do on the text typing. Copy them, and go to notes. I want to paste it to check if it's correct. And boom, totally the same. Just as the same as the info on the box. That's super cool. Let's try out more. I got a book here. Let's test the book name to see if it works. Okay, it catches perfectly. Copy them. And paste in notes. Yes, it's good. And text turned into upper and lowercase as they should be. Just like the book. What if the information is in art words? Let's check it out. Good, got it. I can still select them all or just part of them. Let's copy, paste. That's great. Even the tiny information below the name can be recognized. Okay, so that's how live text works in camera app. I think this feature can really help those who has lots of paper works but need to turn them into digital work urgently. Let's take a photo first. So in iOS 15, things getting easier. It's like magic that you can just select the text on the image and copy them and then paste to anywhere you want to place. And as you are careful enough, you will find that actually here is also the text symbol on the bottom right. When you tap on it, all the information that your iPhone catches will be highlighted. That's amazing. This also works on no matter image you have as long as you got text on it. And even the screenshot. All the text can be recognized now just on the image. What's more, I found a way can instantly turn the info into text on your phone. When you're typing, just tap on the box. And here you can see an option called text from camera. Choose it. You can see the live camera frame below. And the text are already catches by the camera. And they just shown on the typing box simultaneously. When you move the object, it will just redirect to the info it can catch. Once confirmed, just tap insert. The text will show on the screen. Super easy and super cool. Okay, so that's all for today's video. I have shown you how live text on iOS 15 works. If you're interested in it, you can try to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 15. And here are videos that guide you how to install and how to downgrade. You can't miss it. And also, if you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.